for like 6 months, everything was going on track. My focus was wholly solely on normal delivery.
So in later stage, we realized there were a few complications with the cord around the neck was twice, and then there was the water level, the fluid level was really high and the placenta was really low, so we were really worried.
We used to discuss with other parents, so they always used to say that if you have a low placenta, you cannot have a normal delivery. So then he started sending my reports to other doctors to find it out. From everywhere we got to know that it is not possible.
The doctors at the other institutes and hospitals, they were not very keen to even take a risk. You know, they were not very positive even to try. That was a differentiating factor for us, which kept us motivated over here. One of the best things about this institute is the birthing partner practice, which
yes.
they do. So I was with her throughout her labor pain in the labor room.
So it really, really worked for me. The workshops I attended here, labor and delivery, that really helped me, because being a first-time mother, I didn't know what is going to happen with me, you know, during the labor pains. So each and every detail during the workshop really helped me. The best part was, like, as soon as my baby came out and doctor gave me on my chest, so it was the best feeling in the world. Like, I all the pain, everything I forgot at that time.
And the very first thing after, you know, doctors kept baby on her chest was, from her mouth, she wanted a picture. So all her pain went into waste.
Next slide.